How to Save a Life. Step one, you say we need to talk. He watched you say sit down, sit down. He says politely back against you. You stare politely right on through. In the floor of window to the right, he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, then I know I would save a life. Let him know that you know best, 'cause after all you do know best. Gotta slip past your defense without granting innocence. Leave him down a little.